original reverse switch was broken, and the one I put in there doesn't fit these holes, so it's just shoved in the switch housing until I find a proper replacement. This fan is in not great shape, unfortunately. A lot of scratches everywhere. One of the blades has a some water damage. Canopy is also missing. These use contrast stack motors, as you saw at the beginning, but they're pretty underpowered. But these still provide decent airflow. Anyway, hope you enjoyed. Thanks so much for watching.